And the cartridge contains e-juice.
So it's a liquid?
It's a liquid.
Okay.
So these liquids are primarily propylene glycol, which is a chemical. And some users use vegetable glycerin.
Okay, so wait, propylene glycol, is it something naturally found in human beings?
No.
Okay, we'll start there.
So I would say it's more like, you know, something you use in a chemistry lab.
Okay.
So lots of glycols are used in chemistry and in research, but we don't find them in the human body or in usual things that
it's
we take into our body. No, it is not fruit. And to sort of combat the chemical sound of that, that is why they also have the juices made out of vegetable glycerin, because it sounds healthier, it sounds cleaner. You know, oh, this is from vegetables, it's probably safe and good for you.
Okay.
But it's really chemically, you know, very similar to the propylene glycol.
I got it. So it's this liquid that's got this propylene glycol and something that that's synthesized from vegetables that's like that. And then what else is in it?
Nicotine.
Pure nicotine?
Pure nicotine.
Okay.
So you can buy these cartridges pre-mixed, meaning that it has these chemicals, the glycols in them, with a certain amount of nicotine. So you can just buy it, use it, and whatever nicotine concentration and chemicals are in there, you take into your body.
This is like those coffee cartridges that you put into a unit coffee
exactly.
thing, and it's pre-made.
Yes.
Now, you said there were 7,700 different flavors.
Yes.
What does that mean, flavors?
So, not only do you have this sort of base liquid that all of these different companies are using, but you can add flavors to it to entice the user or make it a more pleasurable experience for the user. So some flavors are straight up tobacco flavors. So they have ones called, you know, Red American Tobacco.
So it tastes like a cigarette.
Tastes like a cigarette. Big Smoke Tobacco, you know, so they have these flavors so that people who are using the e-cigarette, it will taste like a regular cigarette.
Okay.
But beyond that, they have all of these flavors that are targeted at children and women, including cotton candy, chocolate, chocolate mint, cinnamon toast crunch, Fruit Loops. I mean, the flavors are pretty ridiculous, and it's clear who they are targeting with them.
This sort of reminds me of the tobacco industry and Joe Camel, which was a cartoonish type figure to attract teenagers.
Yes.
We banned that.
Exactly. And now we're going through it all again.